With the Pyongyang Olympics approaching, Craftsmen from Tokyo are giving Jamaican Boxeya Tets an extra push with an original SD. A group of independent factory workers in the 下町 working-class area of Tokyo supplied A2-Woman Boxey to Jamaica this season, aiming to employ the Caribbean Nation's chances. The project, 下町 Boxey Network Project,Kicked off in 2011 as a way for factory workers in Tokyo Award to demonstrate their technique and skill to the world. However, with little luck signing a deal to supply Japan for the Sochi and Pyongyang Games, the group turned in 2015 to Jamaica to take their SD to the world stage. Jamaican athletes failed to qualify for the 2006 Turin Olympics and 2010 Vancouver Olympics. At Sochi,ウィンストン・ワッツ&HIS パートナー、マルビン・ディクソン、フィニッシュと 29th in the 2-1 イベント。The Japanese group made numerous improvements to their equipment, making use of feedback from the athletes and the latest technology. The strength of the 1-10-in-off downtown 1-10-in-off, Tokyo area is that species can discuss their ideas and thoughts freely, said Yoshihiko Kunihiro.The head of the project's promotion committee. The 10th version of the machine is now full of innovative twists created by the Japanese group to allow the athletes to power down the course at full speed. The SD has also become smaller and lighter. Based on the latest world rankings, Jamaican athletes still have a chance to compete at the FEB. 9-25 Olympics in South Korea.ドライバージャゾミン・フェナター・ハイフン・イクトリアン、A United States ハイフン・ジャマイカ・デュシティズン WHO コンペテド・フォーザ・ US。アット・ソチ、セット・シー・ワズ・インプレッスド・ウィズ・ザ・クラフツマンシップ。シー・セット・シー・ルックス・フォワード・トゥ・レーシング・ノット・ジャスト・フォー・ジャマイカ・バット・フォー・ザ・プロジェクト・チーム・メンバーズ・イン・東京、アズウェル。